Here to do another video for your viewing pleasure. Today, I'm, like I said in the last episode of Pokemon that made, I'm doing something special in this video. Little forethought to the planning of this video. A couple of months ago, in between the time of my last video and my last, no, my video before last and the last video, a popular game was fully released on Steam. Went from being early access to full release. Stardew Valley. But today, I'm not playing Stardew Valley. I'm playing its predecessor. Let the title sequence play. Harvest Moon, Friends of Mineral Town. For Game Boy Advanced. Game. You know, I'm gonna go ahead and turn that down. Volume. Oh. It's already turned down as far. And gotta do this. Okay, that's better. Okay, Okay, gamer. Random date being selected. Farm's name. Just far. Cannot put a space. Then a dash. Okay. The dog's name. Janet. Yes. And now for the long-winded backstory of how I'm moving to the farm. The mayor.
Hey. The owner of this farm died a while back. You can't just come here waltzing in here. What? You knew him? And you didn't know that he had died? He died about, 6 months ago, I reckon. When I was cleaning out his place, I found his will. In it, he said, "I'm leaving my farm to OK Gamer. So until whoever that is shows up, I'm taking care of the farm." What? You say you're OK Gamer?
Saying.
Will you tell me how you knew the old man? How you met the old man?
What about it, OK Gamer? Aren't you glad you came on the trip?
I'm glad for the vacation too. Hey, want to go fishing in the river?
OK Gamer? Oh dear, I can't find OK Gamer.
What?
Hey, young man. Why are you crying? Did you get lost? What's this? It's your phone number on the bag. Let's call your parents. Thanks for helping you so much. Thank you so much for helping us find our son.
We live in the city, but we wanted to show our son the country on this trip.
Is that so? In that case, why not come spend a few days on my farm?
You really mean it?
Sure, I live alone, so you wouldn't bother anybody, and I'd love the company. Isn't that great? Okay, gamer. Now you'll have a whole farm to play on.
You like my voices? Comment down below how much you love my voices. They won't get it old at all. I'll pretty much only do the voices during cutscenes and stuff, because there are a surprising amount of cutscenes in a game about farming. Well, I guess it is also life.
Well, hey. You were so quiet, I thought you were dead. This is perfect. I was looking for someone to play with. I guess you'll do. It's no fun. If you just sit there and say nothing, why don't you tell me about yourself? Did you have fun? I'm sure you had fun with you. I don't have any grandkids of my own, you know. Well, you have to go now. Farewell. Is there any chance of you writing an old man a letter once in a while?
Completely and totally forgot old man's voice, so.
Really? Here's my address then. You're leaving already? If you go, I'll be bored and lonely again. You have to come back, okay? Looks like you've made a friend. Just one more reason to return, I guess. I'll be waiting for you later.
You were writing letters to each other? And when he stopped writing back, you came to check on him, didn't you? ... Since he left you the farm, it's yours if you want it. Well, what do you think? Great! Come here on out, the place is yours. From here on out, the place is yours. Sorry, my brain did a dumb for a moment. It won't be easy, but if you try hard, you can do a job to make him proud. Then, the next day. Second of spring is proud rising. Let's go, everyone. Thump, thump, pound, whack, thump, pound, whack, thump, thump, pound, whack, whack, thump, whack, whack, pound, thump, whack, pound, thump, pound, whack, whack. Well done. Let's eat some fresh rice grape. Cakes and nutritional... gooey and delicious. All the pounding by everybody sure did the trick. Until next year, then. Get my tools, hoe, scythe, and watering can. Good morning, OK Gamer. I hear you're new to farm life, so let me explain the basics.
When the A button, use the A button to lift items in front of you, throw items, or talk to people. You can buy things if you talk to people behind the counter in a store. No one will sell you anything if the store isn't open though, so don't bother trying. Use the B button to use an item or tool. You can't use anything if you're not holding it. Do you want more instructions?
No.
I am. Are you sure? You don't have to hold anything back on my account. Well, if you want here, slider, start, got it, yeah. It's your farm. You can do whatever you like. Your first goal should be to make money to live on. For example, you can gather various items on the mountain to sell. After you get a hang of farming, try exploring the town. On the side of the street, your farm, you'll see your farm and poultry farm. Try asking there. Oh yes, I left my old pedometer in the back of the box. It's always used to know how far you walk, don't you think? See you later. And here's Zach. The name is Zach. I'm in charge of shipping in Mineral Town. Let me show you how things are. How you ship things to be sold. This is your shipment box. Put things here you want to sell. I'll come pick them up every day at 5 p.m. Got it? I'll pay you money when I do. I don't work on holidays, though. Remember, I need a break once in a while, too. Okay? You also have the chicken coop for your chickens and barn for your cows and sheep. You can ship anything and grow on the mountains you find. Or, of course, eggs, wool, or milk from livestock. Work hard, but not too hard. If your face turns blue, that means you're about to collapse. If that happens, you'll get sent to the clinic, and you'll be out of commission for a while. By now, remember, 5 p.m. every day.
Plot of 9 by 3 by 3. Like 9. Okay. Let's go ahead and water it now. Oh, better get water first. There's not gonna be the one in the water can. No, we're not. Okay, it's a mystery for another day. I have played a lot of this game, so I already know what to do. Used to have it for, actual Game Boy. Well, Game Boy Advanced. It's my favorite and one of the only 3 Harvest Moon games I've played in the series. So I pretty much know most of the basics. So if... never mind. Okay. No. To the farm. I got cucumber seeds because they regrow. But they do take longer. Need a rock. Nice size rock. Yes, here's a rock. Since we're cucumbers, it's best just to go ahead and leave that top open. Since, you know, in 9x9, and in this game, it becomes a full entity, so stand right in the middle. So once something is there, it's there and you cannot remove it. Let's go ahead and go into, get the hammer and start collecting things from the woods and then go into the mine. Hey, want to know something cool you can do? Where is he? Where are you, Janet? Oh, there you are. You can hit your dog with your tools. Just screams and run away. It's really funny. Get bluegrass, because bluegrass sells for a lot of money. Flowers do not sell for any money. They're used for gift giving. Yeah, pretty much just what they're used for. Fuck. Did not mean to throw that on the ground. So, yeah. Dun 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 dun. Don't hammer. Need level 5. Which level 5 is really hard to get. I'm just gonna pick up this bamboo shoot. Dun 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 dun. The music is so peaceful. I really love it. That's pretty much because of, you know, grew up loving to play it. So, let's guess just go ahead and go on to the mine. It's where you get ores and stuff, which can be sold. So, hey, look, it's the old man from, this is Barley.
What's this? A new face in town? How intriguing. My name's Barley, how do you do?
And then a child named May.
Where did you come from? I've never seen you before. Oh, you're at that farm, aren't you? My name's May, let's be friends.
She has an incredibly large head. This is the hot spring. If you throw an egg in the bath, you get a spa boiled egg. The hot spring is where you, get energy. Let's go down to a lower level in the mine. Go ahead and just eat that since it's better for energy than you use to sell. You also can find gold in the mine. Normally I find that, there it is. Just gonna go down. Okay. proper. Keep silver till we find gold. Like in, if you have played Stardew Valley, you can, you know, get up money and buy a backpack upgrade. But in here, it's substantially less. But items, some items, like I think stack, but I'm not sure if it's been a little bit since I played, but they either do or they don't. You can quote me on saying they do or they don't, but not quote me on this saying that they do. Really? Come on, give me another piece of gold. That's what Zach was informing me on, turning blue. You literally turn blue. But I got some stuff, so... shouldn't really be that much in the hole. 22 minutes in. It's doing good. Flutter Spring with a special treat. Each of our guests shows their special talents. Doesn't matter. Oh, yay, it's gonna rain tomorrow. I don't have to water my crops. Why?
Good day. I'm one. My name. A wandering salesman from the east. How do you do? I have lots of rare seeds. You would be very glad to buy these. I stay at Zach's place. So come anytime to take a look. I have to go make my rounds now. I be waiting for you. Yeah, my comedic Chinese accent is not very good.
Just to be on the safe side so nothing grows there. And I can't, you know, jump into the middle once things actually start growing. Just, you know, put tilde in there. And smash that. Let's pick up some of these.
Ooh, you're about to see the girl who I like the most from playing Harvest Moon. Because the library is open. So let's go ship
all but one of these. So, ship two of these. Then run up to the library.
I wonder what I should do with this. No. Oh, I'm sorry, I didn't see you there. I've never seen you before. Are you a tourist or something? Oh, you're the new fellow up at the farm. Okay, gamer, right? I'm Mary. Nice to meet you. Sorry about that. When I get lost in thought, I don't notice anything. I'm writing a novel, you see. It was just having a case of writer's block. That's all. Just let me know if you want to read anything. I bet I have lots of books you'd like. Read any book you want.
Isn't she so cute? I leave and enter once again. So I can give her one of her liked things. Gee, thanks a lot. What a great gift. You can only give one gift per day. And unlike Stardew Valley, you can give every day of the week. So let's check on earnings for yesterday. I actually made more than I spent. That's good. It's really good. I don't need to go in the mine yet. Let's go and get, you know, the bamboo shoots and stuff. Oh, I should also go get the fishing rod. Yeah, because I can just, you know, fish, and it's also a pretty good source of income if you don't really want to go in the mines. You can also get an item called a basket, which lets you hold 30 plus items, but not take them out and use them. The maximum slots in the backpack is 9. That's 8, you know, storing and 1 holding. If I'm not mistaken. But I think I am right, so this is the square. These are the old ladies talking in the middle of the square. And this is the beach. Let's also go ahead and grab these. I'll get that at. Okay. Can't get the fishing rod yet. Okay, now run back home. Those letters aside. I'm actually gonna switch out the hammer for the axe and start chopping some wood. Yeah, see? Comes and gets shipments. Like I said. I need a level 2 axe to be able to chop the stumps. And this one is going to be a big file to upload. It is going to take a while. But it's a game I love to play. And hope it's enjoyable to watch. So, I mean, pretty much just right now chomping branches in the middle of a farm, so. Yeah. Going inside. Let's check how many logs I got. 42. That's a good start. It is raining. Oh, and it's gonna rain tomorrow too. That's good. The New Year's got a game show. Pretty much just high-low. That is definitely smaller. Yes. Correct. Now, larger. Larger. Yes. Smaller. Yes. Although, on the TV, she's doing rock, paper, scissors, not high-low. I am on a roll. Ooh, wow. I am doing really good. Damn it. I lost. Game over. 8 in a row. Wow, I think that's the best I've done. And I got... What did I get? Buckwheat flour. Can I ship a buckwheat flour? I brought 3 rare apples for... I brought 3 rare and valuable apples items for you. Go to there. These are special for you. 3 kinds of apples are no ordinary apples, you understand? The first one kind is called Sugdewa Apple. Your real name is Super Ultimate Ultra Great Delicious Wonderful Apple. Sometimes I can't remember all of it. The second apple is Ejimijibe Apple. It's short for Hyper Miracle Sweet Gorgeous Beautiful Apple. That one is hard to remember too. Finally, I have this. It's an Eepeepe Apple. It's short for Angel Ethanol Pure Fresh Elegant Apple. See, we're wonderful. Of course, you don't have to get each one. See how wonderful. Price is 500 gold. Very cheap. Very cheap. No. It's just a regular apple. So fuck you. Okay. Let's grab the honey. Put that down. Continue. Go and get things that I need. school.
So, sell, sell, sell.
Can't sell it, so just eat it. So let's hold off on getting the other one. Because I shall take it to Murray. This is the wood carpenter. Who you can... Oh, you're at the farm. Eh. I'm Goat Guts, the woodcutter, around these parts. If you want to expand your castle, just call me. Okay, I will. But in due time. In due time. First I have to get up. I think the first expansion is 10,000. And like 100 wood, but I'm not mistaken. Which I'm not sure, which is probably wrong. I've said that a lot this playthrough. Well, I have been going a good chunk of time. Good chunk of time. This is going to be my last day in this playthrough, then I shall save. And, you know, go, you know, and upload it. Wait, what am I doing? I need to go get the thing. Which I didn't do. Which I have to do. And it just opened. So. Up and away. I also really like the rain sound. It sounds, you know, pretty good. Pretty good. Pretty gold. Although the walking does sound weird. Also, sign, kinda misspelled. Spells hospite, not hospital. Also, there are graves. Not anyone's graves, just graves. This is the church. Then keep going and going and going. Garbage can. Can throw away things there. Pretty much you can throw stuff away anywhere, just not in town. Because then if you do it in town, then people will stop liking you. And that's not a good thing. Yep. Not a good thing at all. Oh hey, the timer actually started counting seconds again, not in 10-second intervals. Oh, nope. It's back to counting in 10-second intervals. Let's see. Had a good chunk of change, but, you know, can be better. Let's see. Ooh, I can upgrade my hoe, and almost my axe. No, I'll wait off. Get more wood. Try and clear out the... as much of the wood as possible from my... farm here. Then... next episode. Or actually, this one I, you know, want to be more. If you actually want me to play, I'll play. 100%. Because this, you know, probably is not very fun to watch. But, yeah. What do I know? I'm just playing it. Never really watching it. Okay, then go down here. Get any and all logs. Okay, how much money do I have now? I was not paying attention when I got money. Well, I actually gotta wait a little bit. I think that's the same number. I don't know if it is. It might be. Okay, yeah. Yeah. Got a good chunk of change. Which I think I should be able to buy the bigger rucksack. Next playthrough, if there is even going to be one. But I don't know. Well, I guess I should, you know, go home now. I don't know if I should buy the rucksack, then the basket, or the basket, then the rucksack. Because if I get the basket first, then I can take that into the mine and just, you know, load as much crap into it as possible. Because even though it's not worth very much, and, you know, just keep cycling the first three levels of the mine. Nope, tomorrow's gonna be sunny. Well, let's go ahead and save. Okay. Yeah, when you back out of something like that, it makes the dog screech. Well, that has been this video. Remember, if you want to help the Citrus Kingdom flourish, hit the subscribe button now. See you in the next video.